Meanwhile, road conditions in eastern Iowa continue deteriorating. Multiple crashes are also being reported. Here is the scene from I-80 near Newton earlier this afternoon. The State Patrol says that multiple squad cars were involved in a crash, and the eastbound lanes of I-80 are currently closed. Officials say that they believe there are fatalities related to this pileup, but they are unable to provide any specific information, at least at this time.